want a baby.
You wanted.
I wanted one.
Did you decide?
It was on purpose.
Oh, okay. La ilaha illallah. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Well, you didn't. You did on purpose. Both of you. And you're still studying.
Oh. Yeah! What's going on, guys? It's your boy, Emi Huss. In me house, and I'm back with another video. Hey, we're pranking my mom. We're telling my mom that I got Becky pregnant. Becky doesn't exist, but Becky's a bit of background on Becky. Becky's a girl that I've been winding my mom up with every now and then. Mom doesn't even know if Becky exists or not, but she just thinks Becky is some white girl in uni that I chat to. Becky doesn't exist at all. I've just been winding her up. Because she gets worried, you know. And basically, yeah, I tell her I got this Becky pregnant, Becky with a blonde hair, so she doesn't know how to react initially. She doesn't believe it because she knows her son will never do anything like that, come on. But then obviously everyone has their turning point. So yeah, I'll end there. Drop me a like, subscribe as well if you haven't already, and I hope you enjoy the video. Yeah. So guys, the video quality is good, but it's not the best because the lighting in the living room was a bit iffy, but you can still hear what's happening, still see what's happening, so it doesn't really make that much of a difference. But yeah, just want to drop that in, and yeah, enjoy.
Good God, that's kind of... Mama, I need to talk to you. Mm-hmm. I need to talk to you. It's serious. Can we turn it off? Turn it off. Alright, okay. Basically, mm-hmm. You know how... Well, you have Becky. Mm-hmm. Becky. Mm-hmm. You know how, like, I've been, like, I always make a joke about her, like, she's actually a real person.
Okay.
And, she comes to uni with me.
Mm-hmm.
She lives on my street.
Mm-hmm.
And we've been getting to know each other for quite a while. And last week, she came round to mine. And she just messaged me this morning.
Mm.
And she told me Mom, are you even listening?
Yeah, I'm listening. Mm-hmm. What'd she say?
And she told me
what is it?
She, oh my God. She oh, she's pregnant.
Uh-huh. Who's baby?
Huh?
Who's baby?
What do you mean who's baby? She came round to my house.
Uh-huh.
And she's pregnant. So who else's baby?
So is it your baby?
Huh?
Is it your baby?
Huh?
Huh? So it's your baby?
Yeah. I think, like, it could be my baby.
So what do you mean, you think? She's sleeping around with other boys?
Basically, it is my baby. She's loyal to me. Like, she wouldn't go around like it is. She messaged me and was like, I'm pregnant. And he just sent me, like, the... Like she like FaceTimed me and she like showed me like the pregnancy thing, and I was like, no, that's not you. But then she actually like went like showed me her go toilet and actually do it herself, and I like watched her do it. So
are you going to take the responsibility?
Huh?
Are you going to take the responsibility
of the baby?
Mm.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh. I'll look after the baby, that is.
Mm. So you went to uni to study or to find babies?
I did find baby. I did find baby. It just came.
Mm.
And we were just, I don't know, we were just chilling and then it just...
It doesn't happen like that. Is he going to be a Muslim?
Huh?
Is he going to be a Muslim?
I haven't asked her to be Muslim yet, Mom. Like, we just... Like, I haven't asked her to become Muslim. Like,
so how could you sleep with someone and you're not sure if she's going to be a Muslim or not? That is very stupid. You are very dumb and stupid. You are a Muslim, you shouldn't do this. You sleep with a woman once you're married. Not before married.
Yeah, but like you just have like temptations, isn't it? And it just...
Yeah, if you have temptation, fast.
Fast?
Yes.
Like, when you fast, it's not Ramadan.
And go, it doesn't matter. That's the fact of Islamic. If you get temptation fast, if you think you cannot control yourself.
So what?
If yourself, you cannot look after yourself, would you look after your baby?
Yeah, of course. But my baby would mean more to me.
Okay, so you're going to work. You're going to live... You're gonna work now and
yeah, I've got a job ready. I can you know, I can live with Becky.
Then live with her.
Yeah, I'll be like I'll have to marry her now, won't I?
Is she going to be a Muslim and cover herself?
I hope like if she wants to, yeah, but like at the end of the day she can be whoever she wants to be.
So stupid. You are very, very stupid. You have been given Islamic knowledge, you have been raised near the masjid, go to the masjid and everything, and you go to uni and get girls pregnant. That's not good. It's not fair for the child also. It's not halal.
Well, like,
so you've had a child before marriage. That's not Islamic. You can't look after yourself. How could you go and get... another baby. You are a baby. You haven't grown up.
I'm a big man.
Yes, but you can't look after yourself. Well, how did you do this?
It just happened. Oh,
this is disgusting.
No, how did I do it? Like, I was just in the room and then we just like...
Why did you sit in the room?
We just got to hug him. And then we just like...
It just happened.
Yeah, we just...
Alhamdulillah. So how many months is she pregnant?
She just got pregnant last week.
Eh?
Last week when I was in knots.
Maybe you should check again. Maybe she should check again. If it was only last week, maybe she should check again.
Nah, she checked twice now. And she's definitely pregnant. It's definitely my baby. And she's told her parents. Her parents are calm with it. They're like, yeah, Becky, let's...
Yeah, because for them it's okay, but for us it's not. So for them it's okay.
Well, what do you want me to do? Like, I've had the baby. I've planted my seed now. It's in her. So, like, what can I do? Like,
what can you do? You want to marry her?
Yeah.
She has to be a Muslim.
What if she doesn't want it?
No.
Come. I'll make her come.
Yeah. To Islam.
But you're alright with it.
Right? No, like, I'm not okay. I'm not happy with it.
Because like you seem alright, like you.
No, I'm not okay. Because I still don't believe. I don't believe that you can do something like that. I don't believe. But in another way, boys will be boys. When they've been surrounded by girls, and nowadays girls they flirt with boys and they make them temptation. That's so stupid. I don't believe. Maybe until I see
what the...
And I check the blood DNA.
Do you want me to call Becky?
No, I don't care about calling. I've never talked to her and I don't want to talk to her. Why are you doing these kind of things? Silly things. Instead of sitting, studying and get a good job and then you can have your own house and marry. do it halal way,
you enter into halal way. I thought of it as this year.
You think it's a shortcut?
No, it's just like, I was just like, every time I walk around, like, I see babies and it's just like so cute. Like, I was like, I want a baby.
You wanted?
I wanted one.
Did you decide?
It was on purpose.
Oh, okay. La ilaha illallah. I would be la ilaha illallah. Why you didn't? You did on purpose, both of you, and you're still studying. Take the responsibility.
I'm joking. Look, there's a camera there. I'm recording. Come here. Good. I felt so bad, man, because like.
No, these things are haram.
Because like, I could tell that you were like, you didn't believe it. But in a way, you didn't want to believe it. That's why you would keep it so calm.
Yes.
But I could tell, I moved back because I could tell she just wanted to lick me on the thing. I was like, okay, I got to keep calm.
Huh? I know.
Okay. Wake up, get up. Yeah, man, it's alright. Don't worry. No, Becky is pregnant. There's no pregnant Becky.
There's no girls.
There's no girls.
Good.
There's just one girl.
Which girl?
Huh?
Which girl?
Becky's cousin.
Yeah. Becky's cousin, what's wrong with me?
I'm just... Nah, no girls. Zero girls. Maybe one girl.
No.
Maybe.
No girls.
Okay, two girls. Okay, one girl. Okay, there's just one girl.
Which girl?
I can't tell you right now.
I said there's no girls. In one, no girls.
I'm joking. No girls.
No girls.
Guys, drop a like. Subscribe for the Marge Cop.
Yo, I'm so shocked.
You're bare shook. But look, good sport, man. Good sport. I was shook. I was bare scared. Naughty. I was like, because I know my mom, so like, I know what she kind of reacts like. So I was like, this isn't how my mom would... I was scared because I was like, whoa. But she didn't want to believe it. And in the end of the day, yeah, man.
Because you're not raised like that.
I was not raised like that. That is correct. Make sure you drop me a like, subscribe as well if you enjoyed the video. Come on, it's been me and Marge. Come on, peace out. Yeah.